Sometimes I feel alone. So very, very alone.
Kid Muscle!
Ah, the voice of a fan!
I thought I smelled you!
What's up?
We're discussing the kid's smells.
Oh, really? Well, I certainly hope Walton's not taking part in this discussion.
Yeah, you shouldn't make fun of Kid after how he helped you, Wally.
That's right. I totally avenged Wally by beating Hydrozoa.
Actually, I meant when you were able to wake Wally up from his coma with the strength of your bad breath.
That's what did it?
What do you brush with, fish?
This is hardly a contest anymore. A contest requires rules. And Ascara doesn't seem to be following any. What, with him using those ropes and all, this has turned into little more than some kind of backwards rodeo.
He's right.
What?
Mr. McMahon, using those ring ropes to tie up Terry is illegal. IWF rules and regulations say it's prohibited to attack a person with anything not attached to your own person. That would include items that are part of the wrestling ring, like ropes. Mr. Director, do you want this kind of immoral controversy on live TV?
Our sponsors! And he was so close!
Huh? Hey, you staged this bout here to promote your stinking resort, and you ended up giving Hydrozoa the advantage!
Not true! I moved the match here to get in some whale surfing!
That excuse don't float!
Neither do I!
He can't be laughing! Work with me, people! Tell me that's what choking sounds like in Japanese!
So we set a quick date at Notre Dame.
I know a guy.
Roxanne, my dear, you've never looked happier.
Well...
You may now lock lips.
I've waited so long for this.
Wally Tuskin!
Does this mean there's no honeymoon?
Have another bad dream there, kid?
That same one where I'm about to marry Wally Tuskin! Then I forget the ring!
Their victim, thanks to the speed of the knight, the strength of the castle, and the courage and cunning of the king.
He doesn't look evil.
Precisely. But first impressions can be quite deceiving.
He just doesn't look like one of the bad guys. He looks like one of the Muscle League. Like one of us.
Well, to be totally frank, he looks twice as good as half the guys on the Muscle League team.
The chick got my alphabet soup Duluth!
Me? What is the alphabet soup Duluth?
Yeah, your guess is as good as mine!
Give me a Y! Give me an O! And finally, give me an A! What's that spell? As in Yoa, out of here!
Hey, I just got it. That K on Terry's forehead must stand for kissing.
Hey, why don't you watch your mouth there, kid? If you use profanity, they'll send you packing right off this planet.
Why didn't you say so, you son of a-
Enough! Attack the Frieson, or I'll attack you!
All right!
If I can't hear Kid Muscle's cool comments, I won't be iced by them.
That's certainly convenient, Sunshine.
What? I wear earplugs when I sleep. That and my cozy panda jammas.
Panda jammas? Yuck! Too much information.
Dang it!
Don't worry, Terry. Even if he has earplugs, that dino can't use them.
He can't?
No, because he has no ears!
Tell that to him.
Huh? No fair! Dinos don't have ears you can just plug up. This is unrealistic!
This coming from a 6-foot-tall man with antlers.
Right.
Fun with the insult!
Matter none to me, because life's true rewards aren't won in the wrestling ring. And I help King Muscle because I help my friends.
Franz don't treat Franz like he treats you. You're doing all the work and he's hogging all the glory. Worst part is, you don't do nothing about it. What kind of man lets someone walk all over him? You should be the famous one, not that puffed up pile of poop.
Enough! You're getting punished.
I hate you, Papa. I hate you. And most of all, I hate King Muscle!
I promise myself that I won't never be nothing like my father.
You know, with a few years and the right therapist, you could probably deal with these issues.
I'm sorry I lost faith in you, kid.
Well done, Kid Muscle. I'm impressed. Perhaps in time you will do great things. Or not. Who's to say?
Squealer.
That's not necessary. So what if I betrayed my father to Mars, then betrayed Mars about the betrayal? I know two wrongs don't make a right, but I have three wrongs. That's equal to one right with a remainder of one wrong. That should reverse everything. I'm in the clear!